Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Plus 1.19 shares Attorney General Jeff Sessions has been on the receiving end of a lot of criticism from President Trump and many of his supporters. It has led to months of speculation about Sessions' job security. But Sessions just stepped up and said the one thing every Trump supporter was waiting to hear. Ever since Donald Trump took office, the left has used the federal district courts to override his agenda. This full-scale assault on the Constitution's separation of powers and the rule of law has been especially pronounced on immigration issues. Every time Trump uses his executive authority, as is set by Article 1 of the Constitution, the left files a challenge in either Washington, D.C. or California because they know the bench is stacked with radical left-wing judges. This situation played out when President Trump rescinded Barack Obama's illegal executive amnesty program. DACA, which is really a Department of Homeland Security memo that lays out how the Obama administration will enforce immigration law, was implemented ahead of the 2012 election. Trump campaigned on repealing the program and followed through last September. The left immediately launched a legal challenge, and Washington, D.C. District Court Judge John Bates has now ordered the Trump administration to restart the DACA program. This judicial assault on the rule of law did not sit well with the Trump administration. The Justice Department issued a statement where Sessions savaged the judge's decision to force the Trump administration to implement Obama's illegal DACA executive amnesty program. Sessions wrote, "We strongly disagree with the district court's decision on Friday in the Deferred Action for Childhood Arrivals DACA case. The executive branch's authority to simply rescind a policy, were established only by a letter from the Secretary of the Department of Homeland Security, is clearly established. The Department of Justice will take every lawful measure to vindicate the Department of Homeland Security's lawful rescission of DACA. The last administration violated its duty to enforce our immigration laws by directing and implementing a categorical, multi-pronged non-enforcement immigration policy for a massive group of illegal aliens. This wrongful action left DACA open to the same legal challenges that effectively invalidated another program they established, Deferred Action for Parents of Americans and Lawful Permanent Residents, DARPA. DAPA's implementation was blocked by the U.S. Court of Appeals for the Fifth Circuit and never entered into effect. These two policies, declared by officials of the previous administration, by policy letters only, had been considered by Congress and rejected. Sessions also attacked the recent trend of district court judges usurping the power of the executive and legislative branches to set federal policy. The Trump administration's action to withdraw the policy letters simply re-established the legal policies consistent with the law. Not only did the Trump administration have the authority to withdraw this guidance letter, it had a duty to do so. As former President Obama previously said, the changes they attempted to effect through this policy letter can only be lawfully achieved by congressional action. The judicial branch has no power to eviscerate the lawful directives of Congress, nor to enjoin the executive branch from enforcing such mandates. We have recently witnessed a number of decisions in which courts have improperly used judicial power to steer, enjoin, modify, and direct executive policy. This ignores the wisdom of our founders and transfers policy-making questions from the constitutionally empowered and politically accountable branches to the judicial branch. It also improperly undermines this administration's ability to protect our nation, its borders, and its citizens. The Trump administration and this Department of Justice will continue to aggressively defend the executive branch's lawful authority and duty to ensure a lawful system of immigration for our country. Bates' argument is that, essentially, it's unconstitutional for Trump to be president. But Trump supporters were thrilled to see Attorney General Jeff Sessions step up and swat down this nonsense. Do you agree that judicial supremacy is out of control? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section.